Since 1981, Turbines Inc. has been maintaining fuel nozzles. Many are shipped to our FAA-approved Part 145 overhaul shop in a box like this one.
This is what we receive. Dirty. By the time we're done, they'll look like this. See the difference?
Our experienced inspector, Josh, inspects every crevice of every part. Poor fuel nozzle flow reduces a hot section life and stresses the vane ring and turbine blades. Inspecting fuel nozzles is a team effort at Turbines Inc. In-house, we thoroughly clean and inspect each fuel nozzle part.
Come on, I'm gonna set it in here. I'm gonna close the door, then I'm gonna put my hands in those pockets, turn the machine on, and then I'm gonna start sitting in that chair and I'm gonna start blasting.
Nozzles that are not maintained properly can lead to local overheating or burning, improper flame propagation, small exit duct, or compressor turbine vane burning. Inspector Josh then carefully conducts flow testing.
See that spray pattern? Mm-hmm. We want to make sure there's no gaps. It's nice and warm.
One by one, he checks them as the fuel is running through.
Those are good, but I don't know if you can get it on this one, the spray pattern, but right in the middle of it, there's a dark spot where it's not spraying. See that spot right there? Where it's, there's no spray right there.
So what does that mean?
That means there's a something blocking it.
So what do you have to do when you find that?
You can either try to clean it out like this or replace the nozzle tip. Next, we pressure check them to make sure we're not leaking from around the nozzle tips.
Josh then moves on to the next part until each piece is thoroughly tested and inspected. PT6A manual recommends fuel nozzles are removed and cleaned every 200 to 600 hours of flight. After any bad nozzles have been replaced, we ship all of the inspected fuel nozzles back.